icing call. Face off to the right of Smith. Fowler fakes a shot. Drifts one off the stick of Lazar that goes wide. Kasha gets chased. Grant cycles it around. And then Kasha got decked in the corner. Getzloff below the goal line trying to get it back. And Kasha shaken up, goes right to the Anaheim bench. Leaves
right through the body. They're trying to keep the reins on Dowdy if they can.
Kasha dropping in the wing. Bull shot blocked. And we get a whistle. It's a penalty. And an injury with Andre Kasha, unable to get back to his feet.
You know what? He tried to get up.
Yeah.
And then just collapsed on the ice. The trainer over the boards to attend Andre Kasha.
Microcosm of the Ducks season.
And it was a run of confidence that just seemed to flip that switch. Heavy collision between Hintz and Kasha away from the play. Perry walks in. Shot saved by Gibson, and Hintz heads off. Under his own power, but certainly concern after that come together.
Okay, you had a good screen set up there. Kasha trying to get a backhand into the net, and he is eliminated from Muzzin, who hit him from behind, and Andre slow to get up as the Leafs ice the puck. Well, the puck came to Andre Kasha, wanted to get a backhander away quickly, and Jake Muzzin, as physical a defender as the Leafs had, cleaned him out.
Yeah, he's trying to get the head down looking for this puck.
Oh,
boy, Andre Kasha, let's watch this. His head is low. And the contact, initial contact, appears to be the head of...
On that, the puck tracked by Marchand. Now Bergeron in the corner. Winds to the near wall. Zajac is there. Miller tries to plow into Travis. Scramble for the puck in the Devil's zone. Zajac able to take charge and hold here for the Devils. He'll skate it away.
Raz stayed out. That was a shot by Palmieri. And then Kasha, opposite end, he's hitting a quick shot away when he takes that little drop pass. Letty finishes his hit. Good to see that